This to one more color. Let's see what we can get from red. It's orange! It's orange! Now it's turning blue. Look at all the pretty colors in the top. Uh-oh. It's okay. We went from red to orange to a little bit of blue, and it fizzied. It's okay though. Okay, people, we did blue, yellow, red, orange, and violet. Now let's mix it up to make something special. Okay, here we go. We're gonna mix all of them in. Gosh, and they're all pretty colors. Hi, peoples! We did it! Wasn't it cool? We made blue, yellow, violet, orange, red. Yeah, and red. It's really cool. But let's talk about something. Before we go, I used a magnetic stirrer to stir my colors together. You can say that. But it also heats up, so you have to be very careful if you get one of these. Make sure you have a grown-up around you when you're using. I didn't use the heat, okay? All right, peoples, until next time.